All right, good morning. Welcome back. It's 7:40 outside right now. Actually, that's where I'm at right now. I'm outside. I'm joined by Eric Powers from the Green Drive Expo, and he's here to tell us a little bit about what the Green Drive Expo is and how folks, if they're heading out to the Dane County Fair, how they're going to be able to get behind the wheel of some of these vehicles. But first, the Green Drive Expo itself, what is it? How did it get started?
Well, the Green Drive Expo is really something started with some friends of mine about 5 years ago, and really it was part of us trying to get really green drivers together, hybrid owners, electric car owners, and show off our cars as well as share with the public the facts, the truth about these vehicles.
Okay, and the Green Drive Expo itself, now it's going on, it started yesterday, correct?
Yep. Yes.
Okay, and how long is it running?
It's still going today from noon to 5, so you got plenty of time to get yourself ready this morning and then come on out and check out the vehicles, like the ones we have here.
Okay, let's get into the vehicles that we have here. The first vehicle that we're standing in front of, tell us a little bit about it.
Well, this is the Ford Escape Hybrid plug-in vehicle. So with this, it's like a regular hybrid, except for you're also able to plug it in and charge up that battery at nighttime, kind of like you would with your cell phone.
Okay.
And so you can actually drive around town on just the electric mode. So I could do things, you know, go to West Town, go to the other side of town.
Okay.
Just use electric mode as well.
And when you plug this in, how long does that charge last for, do you know?
I don't know right off the top of my head, but there, you could ask people who are down there today and tell you a lot more about it than I know about it.
Okay. And now this is going to be one of the vehicles that if people do come down there, they are able to get behind the wheel of this and test drive.
They'll be able to get behind the wheel of it and test drive it. It's the first time you've ever been able to test drive it in Wisconsin. Probably one of the last, so make sure you come down.
And this is a Ford Escape, correct?
Yes, correct.
All right. Now let's go back here and look at the second vehicle that we have. What is this? Tell me a little bit about this one.
This one is also a plug-in hybrid. This one's from Toyota. It's the iconic Prius, of course. You can drive, again, same thing, in electric mode, up to, I think, almost 60 miles an hour. Of course, on the track, we're not going to go that fast. They have their own track. You can take a test drive.
Right.
And with this, same thing. This is the first, actually, Toyota, because we have such dedicated consumers here in Madison, this is the first time they've allowed consumers to drive this vehicle. So, and they've got some out there for you to take a test drive.
Okay, so when this thing gets over 60 miles per hour, you were saying, does it then switch to the gas engine, or how does that work?
Well, the gas engine comes in if you need extra power or whatever,
okay.
But usually it's enough. You can drive the first 15 miles on all electric. And so you can imagine around town here, you could get pretty far and never have to get gas, really. You just plug in at night, just like your cell phone.
Okay. And this, too, like you said, this is going to be another one of the vehicles. If you want to, you can get behind it. You can test drive it. Of course, you're not going to be going over 60 miles per hour on the track.
No, you will not be. They'll make sure of that. But it's a lot of fun, a whole separate track set up for it.
Do you know how large the track is? Just my own
Well, we have about 50,000 square feet outside for the track. So,
how many other cars are going to be there that people can drive?
There'll be, besides just these vehicles, there's the regular hybrids and things will be there as well. So if you haven't ever been in one and always had questions about it, it's a good place to come down and check that out. And we have lots of exhibitor booths and speakers and demonstrations today. So come down for that, too.
Okay, awesome. Eric, we appreciate it. Thank you for stopping in. We will be back right after this break.